Here's to the finest crew in Starfleet.
Engage.
Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Enterprise. Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Enterprise.
Make it so. Make it so. Make it so. Make it so.
First duty of every Starfleet officer is to the truth. Scientific truth or historical truth or personal truth. It is a guiding principle on which Starfleet is based. Now you can't find it within yourself. Uniform.
This is becoming a speech.
You're the captain, sir. You're entitled.
Not entitled to ramble on about something everyone knows.
Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Enterprise. Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Enterprise.
Make it so. Make it so. Make it so. Make it so.
You just kept talking in one long, incredibly unbroken sentence, moving from topic to topic so that no one had the chance to interrupt. It was really quite hypnotic. Incredibly unbroken sentence, moving from topic to topic.
You'll have to call again. I'm just leaving. I'm not dressed properly.
My love is a fever, long in tail for that which longer nurseth the disease.
You'll have to call again.
In faith, I do not love thee with mine eyes. They be a thousand heresy, but 'tis my heart that loves what they despise. Whom in despite of you are pleased to know, shall I compare thee to a summer's day?
Questions. I am Locutus of Borg.
You are Borg.
I am Locutus of Borg. You will assist us. I am Locutus of Borg. You are Borg. I am Locutus of Borg. Lock faces on that vessel. I am Locutus of Borg.